tutti, welcome to my channel. My name is Carmela and today we're going to make a rice salad. I like this dish because it's very colorful, it's fresh, very refreshing and also very versatile. It can be done with fish paste, or if you're vegetarian you can have a vegetarian version, or if you like it can be meat based. Also I like this dish because it reminds me of when I was little. My mother used to make that in the summer when I used to go to the beach, and she used to prepare it in the morning, and then when we came back from the beach we can have it ready for lunch, and it was very filling and very refreshing. Anyway, let's get back to our preparation. The recipe and the ingredients are down below, so don't worry about making notes. I will just run through all the ingredients we need and then we'll just virtually put it all together. So the base obviously of this dish is the rice. It's called insalata di riso, or a rice salad, like I said before. And I've used brown rice, but you can use arborio rice, which is the Italian one. It's very nice. I've already cooked it and then run it under cold water to cool it quickly, and then you can use it straight away for the salad. The other ingredients obviously are the tomatoes. I use the cherry tomatoes because they're very sweet and it reminds me of Italy, but any other tomatoes you can find that will be fine, but if you choose a sweet tomato that will be nicer for your recipe. This one is, it's got tuna as a base, so I've got two cans of tuna fish. Again, you can choose the spring water one or the oil tuna fish. If you are trying to cut down calories, obviously trying to use the option with the spring water. Sweet corns, and here I've got a trio, as I call it, of artichokes, grilled peppers and aubergines. They're all marinated and under oil. If you like, again, to cut down calories, you can actually grill it yourself or use fresh pepper. And here the aubergines are the one I've done. Also we've got peas, obviously being previously cooked. I like to steam my vegetables. I put cheddar cheese, but again you can change with feta cheese or not put cheese at all. And the salad. I've used a mixed salad. If you like rockets, you can have one with rockets. I've got carrots, which we're going to grate. So most of the vegetables are going to be cubed, so that when you actually eat it, you can eat it with a spoon, or they're all of the same consistency. And the cucumber will be cubed, but again, you can grate that. If you like courgettes, you can have courgettes instead of aubergines, for example. So I'll leave it to you. And then, of course, all of this will be seasoned with salt and pepper, olive oil. But if you have quite a few of those vegetables that come with olive oil, just be very careful not to overdo. So I will put obviously all the season at the end, once you mix it all together and you see the consistency. Once it's all prepared, it can be saved in the fridge for a couple of days, and obviously if you're not put in the fridge, if you prepare it early in the morning and you want to have it for lunch. So let's start. I would suggest not to put it with a mixture is obviously the lettuce mixture, because it loses its shape. So whilst I will put all the vegetables in and let them blend all the flavours together, leave those to when you're serving the dish, like oregano. So you do a sprinkle of oregano, and of course the basil, fresh basil can be also chopped in and put it. Smell is lovely already. So we're left with the olives and then the cheese. So we'll carry on chopping, and at last the cheese. If you do a pasta salad, perhaps you can get a three-color pasta. Make sure you choose a pretty shaped one, I don't know, the spiral one or the bow one, the butterfly. If you like more dressing to it, I also like to put some mayonnaise, and I've added that on the recipe, a couple of tablespoons of mayonnaise. At this point you can actually cover it and put it in the fridge. Salad for your parties or for your office, for your lunch, picnic, and we're going to serve it now. And that's nice. Buon appetito. Molto buono. I hope you like this video. If you do, please like, share, and subscribe. And I hope to see you in my next video. Ciao. Ciao a tutti, welcome to my channel. My name is Carmela and today we're going to do the rice salad. Ciao a tutti, welcome to my channel. My name is Carmela. Make sure that you say save it in the fridge because there will be a part I need to cut off. So we're going to... Molto buono. Do please make sure you click like, share, and subscribe.